Meghan and Kate, the special bond between the Duchess and the Princess in waiting. As Meghan Markle appears to get ready for a new life, as a member of the royal family, this week's Hello magazine reveals how the Duchess of Cambridge is set to become her mentor and confidant. Kate, who was helped by Sophie, Countess of Wessex, as she negotiated her way into the firm 7 years ago when she got engaged to Prince William, can now pass the favor forward. With reports that Harry, 33, recently introduced 36-year-old Meghan to the Queen over tea at Buckingham Palace, making an engagement announcement before Christmas more likely than ever. Explores the relationship between Meghan and Kate, and finds they have plenty in common. As well as falling in love with their princess, the glamorous brunettes, who are set to live next door to each other at Kensington Palace, share a sense of style, dedication to charity work and a love of the countryside. Both women love Mulberry handbags and Cartier watches, and are fans of Anglo-Canadian designer Erdem. Meanwhile, Meghan is likely to become Kate's neighbour if Harry upsizes from his two-bedroom cottage at Kensington Palace to the larger apartment one once he marries. He has also been spotted driving around the Cotswolds in search of a country retreat, and has reportedly instructed friends in the real estate business to find him a weekend bolt hole in the area, where celebrities like Kate Moss, Lily Allen, and David and Victoria Beckham also have homes. Meghan is said to want to be close to Soho Farmhouse, the trendy members-only hotel where the couple have spent romantic weekends. Meghan and Kate have met previously, including at Pippa Middleton's wedding in May, and Harry's girlfriend has also been introduced to his father, the Prince of Wales.